Well, there were certainly more police during the revolution, which was easier probably around the common enemy.
I said that, though.